We write history. We write it every day. But it's always the present that I'm interested in, and even more the future. I think the future can be formed if one has the courage and the willingness to plan for it.
Our founding sisters answered the call. We continue that legacy today, healing the mind, body, and spirit, creating a healthier Arkansas.